I think Midwesterners are a little too humble sometimes, telling your story. And you can still tell a story in a very humble way, but now is the time to tell the story, whether it's a family, something, or your business. You've got to tell your story. Otherwise, who's going to tell it?